Is about the tensions which have escalated at the border between Israel and Lebanon, with Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu accusing Iran-backed Hezbollah of sending its fighters into Israeli territory. On Monday, a security incident was reported by the Israeli Defense Forces at the northern border with Lebanon. Pretty soon, visuals emerged of smoke at the disputed Sheba Farms area along the border. Although controlled by Israel since the 1967 war, Sheba Farms has been claimed by Lebanon as part of its own territory. Israel claims that 3 to 5 Hezbollah fighters crossed over into their territory and that they retreated after being fired upon by Israeli forces. Residents also say that they heard explosions in the area. Israel's Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu issued a strong warning to Lebanon, saying that it would bear full responsibility for any attacks carried out from Lebanese soil. He also warned that the Hezbollah, that it was playing with fire, and vowed to respond with great force to any future provocation.
אנחנו רואים את הניסיון לחדור לשטחנו בחומרה רבה. חיזבאללה ומדינת לבנון נושאים במלוא האחריות לאירוע הזה ולכל התקפה שתצא משטח לבנון נגד מדינת ישראל. חיזבאללה צריך לדעת שהוא משחק באש. כל התקפה נגדנו תענה בעוצמה רבה.
The Hezbollah, on its part, however, has denied any involvement in the attacks. It has described the incident as an attempt by Israel to create a false victory narrative. Hezbollah blamed Israel for the exchange of gunfire at the border, saying that it was a one-sided attack. The militia group also asked Israel to brace for retaliation over the killing of its fighter in Syria in what was an alleged Israeli strike. Let's now shift our attention to Malaysia. It's deep.